How did DripFit start? DripFit started as an idea up in this noggin. I'm so proud to say that I formulated this by myself through research. However, I needed a lot of backed up help. I worked with healthcare practitioners, I work with compounding pharmacists, I work with natural health practitioners, and it was so important to me that we didn't just create a product, we needed to create a product that works for a reason. I ran my own studio for many years, and I was so fortunate enough to train so many nurses and doctors at the labor and delivery ward. And I continued to say while I was pregnant, I want to be able to use something for me. I want to be able to feel good in my pregnancy, but at the same time, it had to be okay for my baby. Of course, the utmost importance is not only my health, it's the health of my baby. Well, why wasn't there anything on the market there? Why couldn't I use anything? So I said, you know what, Dad? My dad's a master of holistic medicine, a compounding pharmacist himself. I said, I want to create something that's going to help me sweat more, that's going to help me recover faster, that's going to help me go for longer, go for harder, go feel strong. Because sometimes when you're pregnant, you don't feel those things. At first, my dad thought I was absolutely crazy, but said, you know what? I'm going to connect you with another guy and get into the lab. We went into the lab and we tried so many formulas. We tried so many combinations, so many percentages, so many different bases. And finally, we came up with a formula that I felt so truly wonderful about. Because I had my studio, I thought, hey, why not get some of my clients to try it out? So I asked 10 of them, hey, do you guys want to be a part of something a little bit crazy? And of course they said, absolutely. So as we continued on, we got them to do placebo. We got them to do a control. We got them to do the real DripFit. That wasn't actually called DripFit. It was just called sweat something. We had no idea what we were going to call it. And the more and more feedback I got, I understood people's love for this product. One woman actually had terrible eczema on her hands, and she went to her doctor and said, can I use this? And he said, you know what, knowing the ingredients, you can give it a try. Make sure that you don't have a reaction. If you have a reaction, stop right away. Not only did she have a reaction, she had an amazing reaction. When you put your hand in that tub, she was using it on her body and then noticed that her eczema was actually clearing up. The cracking on her skin was clearing up. DripFit was helping her eczema. It was such an incredible story. And as people started to see and hear about DripFit, more of my clients wanted to use it. All of a sudden, we had all of our teams, all of our clients, all of our classes just doused in DripFit. And the more and more I saw how it made people feel, not only how much it made them sweat, but how much they were comparing after class, how much they were coming back to me and saying, wow, I feel really good about myself and I feel a lot stronger. I feel more confident. I knew that we had something beautiful on our hands, and I couldn't wait to share it with the rest of the world.